Hello chef, what are we cooking today?
Today we're gonna make cheesekut. Basically my brother requested me to do cheesekut for him. This is my first time doing cheesekut. I never eat cheesekut before, tak pernah rasa pun. Have you?
Not really.
So let's try to make cheesekut today.
So these are the ingredients?
So okay, yeah, we need nestem is for the garnish. And then this is the main ingredient, susu pekat, susu segar, cream cheese. I use Satura brand, or you can use Philadelphia or any other brand, and cream crackers.
Oh, nice. Okay, so let's do the mixing.
Now first we put in the cheese first. The punya recipe only ask for 250 gram, but nak buat banyak because my family is a big, we macam nak cakap kita, family kita besar, so we do extra a lot. Masuk ni.
Looks like a banana.
Sayang, so let's use every drop. Cream cheese. Oh no. Sebab dia 500 gram of cheese, so we put one whole tin of cheesekut. Don't worry, cream cheese dia tak manis, so when you jangan takut lah. This is a dessert. It's really supposed to be sweet. Sebab dia pekat and we need to blend it, so kita letak api off. Susu segar, maybe 4 spoon or more. Okay, that's more than 4 spoon, but okay. And is this me, bila buat dessert I suka letak salt because salt goes in well in dessert. Korang pun kalau makan ice cream, you should try eat ice cream with salt. It is very very good. Okay, now we're gonna blend all this.
What is this for?
We need to like dip the biscuits. But biscuits kan keras kan? So we dip it a bit in the milk to make it soft. So sekarang kita dipkan the... Dip dia sekejap, jangan lama sangat. So dah letak. And then we put a bit of the cream. Letak atas. Oops. Oh, Alexandra.
Looks fine.
Next time tu pun nak buka.
So we have to take the nestem first. So meanwhile, we'll just let the biscuit to float. Ah, so every layer you pour a layer of nestem.
Another layer. Oh no, this is so tak systematic.
So basically this is like layer cake lah.
Macam tiramisu lah, tiramisu.
Tiramisu.
Because this is for us to eat, so kita tak kedekut on the...
What do you call it? Dressing? Garnish?
The cream cheese. Oh, patutnya tak sikit je, terletak banyak eh. Yorobun? Oh, yorobun. So you repeat the steps until it reaches the top, and you're done.
Continue, just repeat je lah.
Tak payah nanti lama sangat.
Just never mind lah, just repeat lah.
that. Put it in the fridge for like maybe 1-2 hours. Bagi dia sejuk, and then that's when you eat. Baru macam sedap. So the cracker dia takkan, dia macam slightly crispy but lembut. Macam cake lah, cake punya texture. Tapi tak adalah macam crunchy macam sebab kita dah soak dengan milk kan. This is the exact same step macam buat tiramisu. You know what tiramisu when you do? Orang kalau letak the sabiadi and the cream cheese and baru dia repeat at the last
side and you're done. And no, we need to wait for it. And you're done. And we're done. This is all first. Cheesekut.
Tutup.
Kan nak tutup.
Now we're gonna fridge it for how long?
Maybe 1 hour. At least. Then we just put and let it sit for 1-2 hours maybe. So lepas dah 1 jam. 1 jam ke 2 jam? And this is the outcome. Should we cut some?